only religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a tutor. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling. Trying to make a killer, stack a couple million to the ceiling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. That's just how I'm feeling.
No more feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling.
Hey, Belly, them ready?
Yeah. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's
them
just
how I'm feeling. Them get a red eye, never make right. Me, they are suffering life, them I get by. Never bow for the fame, no? Heads high. Never come so all them I see a tear light. Been a real from the ghetto. I ain't never gonna switch, that's facts though. Can't get me out like stain. I'ma grow tough, I'ma know pain. Haters talk with a bad tongue. Can't break me, twiddle be so dumb. I'ma be a giant T5-0 from doing it so big like Drake, I'm on one. My big box got me feeling so bossy. Like Lauren Hill, me I kill them softly. This a girl rather fi be called a naughty. Cause if my too loyal, then it's gon' cost me. And
that's just how I'm feeling. Yeah. That's just how I'm feeling.
That's how I feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. Big boss, I'm a big boss. Up north, Rick Ross. I got the pump that to make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Tonight, it's the NFC's turn to take center stage as we've got a wild card matchup on tap between the Chicago Bears and the Los Angeles Rams. Twists and turns will January have in store for us? The NFL playoffs are officially underway. And he opts to not bring this one out. The first drive will start at the 25. Now the first carry for Cam Akers. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
The last play got just a yard. Here's second and 9 from the 26. Now it's Stafford, off the bootleg. Pressure, and he's taken down. A Bear sack. Angelo Blackson. It'll go as a loss of about 8 as he gets in there to drop it. So now Stafford and the Rams, after the sack, they're staring up at a 3rd and long. Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. Oh, this will be incomplete. The rush gets home just as he was letting that go. That could have been worse. Instead, it's 4th down.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once. Now they get in there and knock another one away. You think maybe that Tucker rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder?
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward. Incomplete pass. 44-yard punt. They're going to wind up losing yardage on the return, though. And the Bears take over. from the 32 now. Here's first and 10. First carry now for David Montgomery. And he will lose yardage here to the 31-yard line. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. No gain that time, and it leaves him with...
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Fields. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it flew out and brings up fourth down.
On third down, and third down defense going to be vital in this game. Able to knock that one away and force a fourth down.
So on fourth down, on is the punter, Pat O'Donnell, to kick it away. Fielded just inside the 30. It'll be 37 yards there on the punt, and the Rams will go on offense here for the first and 10. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And a three and out on that first drive. We'll see if they can do better here.
They should have a better opportunity because the nerves should be settled now. That first series, everybody goes out of a little extra emotion. So now they get a chance to go back out and say, okay, now we're into the game. Let's go play and play as best we can.
You almost get a mulligan then on that first drive?
Sometimes it absolutely serves that way. You get a second opportunity. Nothing big happened. But then again, you didn't commit any mistakes either. Off you go.
The run got four. Now they deal with a second and 6. To the right side, this is Henderson. And he's out of bounds just before the midfield stripe at the 49.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
First and 10 at the 49-yard line.
First down, Stafford here. That's into the hands of Jacob Harris. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
Well, normally you see three tight ends in a formation. You have to think to yourself, this has got to be a run, and I know as a safety, when I saw that, I took an extra step or two towards the line of scrimmage. Instead, they threw the ball, and he found one of those tight ends for a very nice pickup.
So into Bear territory now. This is first and 10 at the 27. Here's Stafford. Gets this into the hands of the tight end, Higbee. And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 15.
I like how they work the tight end on a nice little under route there. And if you're going to give him that much space, he's not even going to catch the football. He's going to run away from you a little bit. And that's exactly what he just did there, picking up extra yardage.
To the right side, a complete to Jefferson. Touchdown, Rams! Van Jefferson, up 15-yard touchdown, Brown. Will strike first here in this wild card matchup. Matt Gay on for the extra point. It's up, it's good, and the Rams take a 7-0 lead. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And this will be a touchback as Grant opts not to return it. Offense ready to go for their next drive. They've been a come from behind team all year. They'll need to do it again as they trail early in this wild card game. They'll run on first down. Herbert. And he'll wind up with about six up past the 30 to the 31.
All right, Brandon, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
They'll come up now, second and four from the 31. Back to throw, Fields. And this will be caught by Mooney. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down.
Oh, I see you nodding your head along with me, partner, because it's pretty obvious what they were trying to do there on the drag route. With his speed, they're hoping he can turn the corner and maybe take this to the house. But that was excellent work defensively to make sure once he caught it, he wasn't going anywhere.
Third and two, Fields. A rifle's run, and that's going to be intercepted. He's picked off at his own 47. He's had a fantastic rookie season, made a lot of lovely throws, but that wasn't one of them.
Well, we got to give him one, don't we? I mean, with the year he's having, a lot easier for he and his teammates to accept that throw, because for the most part, what they've seen, it's been pretty sensational.
Henderson now on first and 10. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10.
That's pretty much meat and potatoes right there, wasn't it? Just go right at him and let your big horse charge up the middle. Not too fancy there, was it?
Nothing fancy at all. Challenging that defense, and on that go-around, the offense won the challenge. Now a first and 10 at the 11. Out of the gun, Stafford. To Michelle on the dump off. So he'll be stopped here for no gain. And it'll be second and 10.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
Second and 10. Play action, Stafford. Flushed out right. Sideline throw, it's complete. And a nice job there of keeping the toes in bounds. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down. They'll fake the give. Now Stafford. And it's complete. He's got it in the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. Matthew Stafford, 2 touchdown passes in this first quarter. And the Rams are off to a 13-0 first quarter lead. Extra point by Gay is up and good. And it's now 14-0. Team on the field now as they will send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Two, we're going to get a timeout here. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Zero, and this is not the way to start a drive. That's going to set him back 5 yards. Now they need 15 yards on this series after the delay of game. First and 15. On the ground, this is Williams. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Calling no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
Brings up second and 15 at the 20-yard line.
Nothing to score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Second and 15. They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. Sliding out of the pocket. And he rifles one incomplete.
Always so many storylines when you're playing.